Siame. Hi family, I'm back again, Chepo's Kitchen. Thank you for always coming back to watch my videos. I really appreciate. In case it's your first time here, kindly subscribe, like and share. Today we are going to prepare potato cake. Let's do it. Here are our ingredients for a potato cake. Boil the potatoes with the skin and allow them to cook well. Our potatoes are ready. From here, we will cut into halves and then remove the skin. Our potatoes are ready. From here, we will mash them. Add in the 2 egg yolks. Add in the butter and then mash them well. Season your mashed potatoes with salt and pepper and continue mashing your potatoes. Our mashed potatoes are ready. We will dust our mashed potatoes with flour, as you can see. We will mold our potato cakes into 2 centimeters deep. From here, we are going to pan fry our potato cakes. Heat our pan and then add in little bit of cooking oil. We will pan fry our potato cakes until golden brown on both sides. Wow, our potato cakes are ready. Try this recipe at home. It's very easy. It looks delicious. Please share your feedback in the comment section below. Enjoy!